Right, flipping motor vehicles for a tidy profit. A new Plymouth science teacher is bringing his old school tricks to the new age classroom. Hayden Jones meets a good sort, Mr. Grady, giving his students more than just knowledge.
It's not open for long, but Palmerston North Intermediate's juicy kiosk does do a roaring trade.
Thank you.
Really good.
Yummy. Very nice.
It's Warwick Grady's idea. He's a science teacher.
That's a spanner.
Mr. Grady's science class often spills into automotive mechanics.
Look at the colour of the spark plug, and that tells us how well the engine's running.
To do that, of course, you need a car.
Right, let's go and have a look at the car.
Behold, Palmerston North Intermediate's science car, a 1958 Morris Minor.
When they first saw it, they were, huh? Is that legal? How could you fit a family in this? It's smaller than my dog's kennel.
The kids have learnt old cars have no heaters or air conditioning.
You don't want to do this, what my sister would do.
And they love the idea that you could hotwire the car because we originally didn't have a key for it.
How did you get a car?
We bought it.
Yes, they bought a car, paid for by a Mr. Grady loan and...
the juices that we sold.
The car arrived a different colour, but the kids worked.
After school, particularly Fridays, Saturdays, Sundays sometimes, and then we worked in the school holidays.
Put the lights on.
When it was finished, they sold it to the principal, Mr. Ruaway.
You just let Mr. Grady fly.
They learned about old-fashioned skills that I think are lost today in schools, perhaps.
The kids spent the profits on this.
Old styling with new technology.
A 2020 Royal Enfield.
Do you think Mr. Grady spends a little bit of time on trading?
Yes. Now, they're in class, trying to figure out how to sell it.
Wider audience than just them putting up some posters. Move my junk.
In Mr. Grady's class, there are things everywhere. That's how he operates.
I'm a bit quirky, different, I feel. And we're going backwards. Possibly some people might say odd. What's our priority? And if I get bored, I break things. Or I lose interest in it. So in order to keep myself motivated after 35 years of teaching, I do dream up different things.
They're planning a golf cart next.
Elderly people to be taken to the eel platform. Now keep on going and we want to remove the spark.
Mr. Grady gives his kids something more than knowledge.
He lets us do it so we can get the experience.
And that is why his students keep coming back.
I love science.
Hayden Jones.
Whee! This is new science, science of the future.
One News.
Oh, kia pai te mahi, love your work. And don't forget, you can check out Good Sorts on our website. Nominate someone and see behind the scenes footage.